Phillip Island, where cutting-edge motorcycle technology comes face-to-face with the wonders of the natural world. But let's take an alternative look at proceedings. There's that wildlife again. And look, it's a sideways glance. In the news this week, rule changes due to tyre problems. Blonde and brunette go head-to-head in the best wave category. And ABBA reunited.
Again? You followed me the whole weekend or what?
Dylan?
Yes,
you tell us quickly tell us the seagull story.
Well, it actually came and took the chip from my mouth, so I actually kissed a seagull, which wasn't the most pleasant experience. Yeah.
Caused us great amusement, though, didn't it?
Oh, yes, thank you very much.
Sadly, Dylan Gray's love affair was short-lived.
Obviously horrendous news for the seagull.
It didn't go down well. Meantime... pit lane drama in abundance. There was plenty of practice when it came to bike changes. Perhaps not so much where football was involved. Calvin seemed to have something to hide. Yes, there was a definite feeling of secrecy about the place.
And the camera off.
YouTube viewers, please send us your suggestions about who this could actually be.
How many times do you want to follow me?
Stefan Bradl enjoying the benefits of being famous there. And if you wondered where that classic Mark Marquez laugh came from, wonder no more. In Moto2, a full-time replacement for Randy Krumenacker has finally been located. Brian Styring surrounded by redheads on all levels. And so from our friends here, over to you, Stefan.
See you in Japan.